it is necessary for young people to be able to challenge the dogmas and to be perpetually trying to see whether the things which they are being taught relate to their day-to-day existence and whether these things allow them to develop their own personalities.